parties are limited by law. You cannot mobilize more than 4 current points from donors.
The government releases 3.5 billion shillings to the office of the leader of opposition in parliament annually to help with the smooth running of their operations. At the moment, the National Unity Platform is in charge of this office. However, DP members are concerned on how the funds are distributed. They have moved to push for a law to make it mandatory to have the money divided among all opposition parties once received by the office of the leader of opposition for proper accountability.
But we have a law that says political parties should be funded from, so that we are accountable to people, so that we consult from people. All we are saying that for fairness, if there is a specific amount of money allocated from the budget to run the opposition, the way it is allocated to run the lead of government business, it's come up with policy alternative so that we make the runnings of our country better.
In June last year, the leader of opposition in parliament, Mathias Mpuuga, said that although his office is meant to receive 3.5 billion shillings, it's unfortunate that it's only 2.6 billion shillings, which is too little to run opposition operations. The Secretary General for the Democratic Party, Dr. Gerald Siranda, also commented on how Makerere University administration handles political issues.
This is not accepted in the modern day light of but Makerere can do that. When Makerere does something like that, all institutions are going to do the same. So we are going to set a team of young people and young leaders, and all our party leaders that have gone through Makerere as bill president and leaders, to engage the university on the thing, because we believe that engagement and negotiations is key.
Siranda also appealed to the public to avoid interference with court proceedings on the Iron Sheet scandal until all implicated ministers and individuals are charged.
The matter of the minister, Dr. Kitutu, is in courts of law. Some of us will be conflicted, but we believe that the net now is starting to capture some big fish. And we believe that it's not going to stop at that.
Report by Juliet Namoya for the news.